External validation. You know, that issue that you have, where you feel like you need other people outside of yourself to validate you, to tell you that you're doing well, to give you compliments, to validate your idea, your achievements, your efforts, what you have done, who you are, and prove to you that your existence is valid. Your existence is valid, my lovely. And there is no one outside of you. There's no human being that needs to validate your thoughts, your feelings, your decisions, or anything about you that you want to do. But this need that you have for others to validate you in order for you to feel valid is historical, my love. It's historical. There is somewhere in your childhood where you felt invalidated. Well, you felt not just that your thoughts were invalidated, your needs were invalidated, but you developed a belief that you and your existence is invalid. Now, right now in adulthood, you probably don't know it because it's deep in your unconscious. But I can tell you that if you and I were to work together in the rapid transformation experience, we'd get to the root. We'd be able to unearth that point, that time, that scene, that event when you decided that you are invalid, that your thoughts are invalid, that your feelings are invalid, that your needs are invalid. Bi-idhnillah, by the grace and permission of Allah, God, we could get to that root. And so if right now you struggle with external validation, you struggle with needing people to validate you, you struggle with even validating yourself, trusting yourself, believing yourself, go to LaYinkaSanni.com/transformation and book a call with me and my team so that we can start your journey to finally validating yourself.